do? It's your boy, Sincere Ben. Time for a new reaction. We're looking at Dirt 5 official announced trailer. If you have not seen this trailer, head over to Xbox. Link is down below. Go there, watch the video, then come back to my channel and compare your reactions to my reactions. Just get right into it, y'all. Let's do this. Captured an engine. Looks clean. It looks clean. Woo! Nice jump. Oh man. Wow, nighttime looks sick. Ooh, that lightning looks refreshing. Refreshing lightning, yo. Ooh, Dirt 5. October 2020. The Dirt, I played the Dirt series before. I played a little bit of Dirt 4. The Dirt series is a tough game to play. If you play Forza and you go to Dirt, you have a hard time. Because it's like the mechanics of driving with Dirt seem a little bit like, woo. Like it's kind of tough to control. It's really challenging game, but it's a good game. And this one looks really good. The graphics look good. The races look good. That nighttime scene was sick, crisp. That lightning was so realistic looking. So good job on the trailer, man. I still might check it out. I'm not really a huge fan of Dirt. I'm more of a Forza person, but yeah, when it comes out, I'll probably give it a shot. I love a good racing game. So leave a comment down below about my reaction. Again, head over to Xbox. Go there, subscribe, so you can be one of the first to get the great content like I do. And then for my channel, like, share, subscribe, comment, again, and bring a friend. It's your boy, Sincere B. I see you when I see you. I'm out of here. Peace.